Hello fellas, welcome to another episode of 14 Day Skincare Challenge with Anish. So in case you missed our previous videos, in this challenge we will be making homemade remedies to combat skin problems. And before we proceed into the video, I would like to inform that we both have sensitive, acne prone and oily skin. So if it suits us, then I'm sure it will suit you. So today's the day we scrub our face, and today's ingredient is something very, very commonly used in your day-to-day life. I mean, who doesn't have that? And it's none other than pulses or dal.
Yeah, and in that we've added rice. So yes, basically we grinded the dal and the rice together. We made a powder out of it, and then we added dahi to it, which is curd. So let's see how we make it.
This is the amount of dal and rice that you're supposed to take. Mix it in the mixer and then add 2 tablespoons of the powder with 2 tablespoons of curd in it and mix it thoroughly to make a paste out of it.
So our paste is here and it's ready, and let's just go and apply it. So guys, the mask is on and we'll just wait for 15-20 minutes till it completely dries out, and then we'll wash it and then we'll come back to you guys. Guys, we just washed our face. So first of all, let me tell you how many ingredients to use kare. So dal, which is pulses, why is that used for? It is used for removing hyperpigmentation. Whereas rice is used for instant glow. The combination of both the ingredients helps us to scrub our face very intensely.
So guys, a quick tip, please don't scrub your skin very harshly. Just make sure you're very light with your skin. Use very gentle and soft like motion to rub in the mask. And so let me tell you kaise karna hai. Basically, aapko jaise aap pack laga loge, aapka pack sook jayega. अब आपको क्या करना है, आपको अपने हाथों को करना है गीला और पहले टैप करना है पूरे फेस पे ताकि वो थोड़ा सा मॉइस्चराइज हो जाए, थोड़ा सा जो ड्राई हो गया था पूरा. एंड देन जेंटली, बहुत ही जेंटली, बिकॉज दिस माइट बी लिटिल हार्श
एंड इट कैन बी अ बिट एब्रेसिव एंड कॉज माइक्रो टियर्स. सो इसको अवॉइड करने के लिए यू हैव टू मेक श्योर कि आप बहुत ही जेंटली उसको तभी हमने इसमें कर्ड ऐड किया, बिकॉज कर्ड इज वेरी लाइक इट एक्ट्स एज अ ल्यूब्रिकेंट sort of, ताकि वो ज़्यादा आपको स्किन पे हार्श ना हो.
राइट, एंड देन बहुत ही जेंटली ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन में यू हैव टू स्क्रब योर फेस, एंड इंस्टेंटली यू सी सो मच डिफरेंस इन योर स्किन. बहुत ज़्यादा डिफरेंस लगेगा आपको, लाइक आई एम फीलिंग राइट नाउ हमें भी काफ़ी ज़्यादा डिफरेंस लग रहा है. सो
एंड ऑल्सो इफ यू कीप यूजिंग इट फॉर लाइक 1 week और 2 weeks, यू विल नोटिस दैट योर हाइपरपिगमेंटेशन which we Indians usually have around our mouth and like depending on person to person, it will reduce and you will see a drastic change in how your skin looks and feels.
Yes. Also guys, don't forget to follow us on our Instagram. My Instagram is anshubi25
and mine is 99_isha.
Guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to our YouTube channel,
and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.